Mounds teen who pleaded guilty to killing two city contractors while high on synthetic marijuana is headed to prison. Within the last half hour, Harley Stone was sentenced to 15 years for the deaths of 48-year-old Mike Turner and 46-year-old Ronnie Black Jr. last April. Stone will spend 12 years in prison and 3 years on supervised release. More on the story today at 5 on Two Works for You. And in